Yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Hey, bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals.
So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. Would you say something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Thank you.
The local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Phil. Hey, Phil. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one, let you loosen up. Easy, not boring. Pulling in fans at this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Boss, that was incredible. But this is just a small taste of what we've got planned for Horizon Australia. So what do you say? You gonna join? Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver tour up to the festival lineup. Hey Phil, your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tour. It's 400 yards. Turn left.
Tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a Jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey, speaking of good feelings.
Yards. Turn left. There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, bear right. Keep right. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. Up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. Mustang, nice. Biggest engine by cubic centimeter wins. You'd be surprised how often that strategy works. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find.